showing you the old axe which my grandfather has used to cut the trees.